I'm not taking him back. I know I said it before, but it's over. I'm dead serious this time. I'm done. Nah, never again. I swear I'm not taking you back. Yeah, that's what you think. Nah, I'm done.
Even though in my life, some things I never understood. Sometimes it took me longer to comprehend. But ever so fallen, there you were to pick me up. To take all the bullshit, all the lying and cheating, you never left me. So weak of a man I was to treat a woman like you in such great condition with dishonesty. Maybe I wasn't for your heart, no matter how many times you convinced me I was. A person worthy of your abilities would never treat you so. I just needed time to mature and use the tool between my mind instead of the one between my legs. Surely I would beg for your understanding of who I am. Can you work with me to finally realize I'm damaged? I'm a damaged individual. The way I perceive things is so wrong because I'm so dark and negative. Trusting someone is not what I'm good at. I don't even trust myself or another lover besides myself. I need to get above myself instead of beside myself. I speak out of my heart when I say this. Can you find it in yours to comprehend my human nature? Secretly, I'm in love with something so great and powerful. And I'm here to tell you, it's not true. I'm sorry I put you through that.